Do you agree with the President-elect the United States can or should deny entry to all members of a particular religion?
Senator Leahy, I believe the President-elect has, subsequent to that statement, made clear that he believes the focus should be on individuals coming from countries that have history of terrorism, and he's also indicated that his policy and what he suggests is a strong vetting of people from those countries before they're admitted to the United States.
Then why did you vote against the resolution?
I almost called you Mr. Chairman again. Senator Leahy, my view and concern was, in the resolution, it was suggesting that you could not seriously consider a person's religious views, even and often, sometimes, at least not in a majority, but in many people do have religious views that are inimical to the public safety of the United States. I did not want to have a resolution that suggested that that could not be a factor in the vetting process before someone is admitted. But I have no belief and do not support the idea that Muslims as a religious group should be denied admission to the United States. We have great Muslim citizens who've contributed in so many different ways. And America, as I said in my remarks at the occasion that we discussed it in committee, are great believers in religious freedom and the right of people to exercise their religious beliefs.